learning kanji, but it's very hard, and I needed a help. So I decided to call a ninja. Hey, would you please help me to learn kanji?So let's learn kanji with ninja. Today, let's talk about this kanji. Ichi.
Ichi.
It is a very simple kanji that only takes one stroke to write down. And its meaning is quite simple too. This kanji means one.
It has two basic sounds.
Because there are onyomi and kunyomi.It doesn't matter which is which, I just need to know how I read, so I made up a story to memorize a pronunciation.
One day, Ichi was walking on the street singing a song, and then Ichi met someone.
And that was hiragana, tsu.
They became good friends.
Ichi was influenced by tsu a lot,
and that's why with tsu, Ichi becomes
hitotsu.
Was it bad? Anyways,
what I wanted to say was, pronunciation changes with hiragana tsu.
Of course, not only with tsu. There's other examples such as hitori. But I think hitotsu is the most basic vocabulary that we should remember first.
There are a few other pronunciations. Sometimes ichi becomes itsu, for example. But for now, let's just focus on the basics.We can learn kanji one by one, hitotsu hitotsu. By the way, because this kanji means one or first, it's often used in people's name, especially in the firstborn boy's name.
Now let's see the examples.
一番世界一一日一つ That's all for today. Let's summarize here.This kanji means one, and its pronunciation is ichi
and hito. Arigatou, ninja.
I hope to see you again in next video. Bye!